Children, now we will study addition of three digit numbers with carrying. Now here it one example is given to us, add 456 and 297. So firstly we are arranging them in the columns of 100, 10s and 1s, 456 and 297. So again we are starting from the 1s place. 1s place the number are given to us 6 plus 7, 6 plus 7 is 13. So whenever we are getting the two numbers in the answer, so if we are adding 6 plus 1, 7 ones, is we are getting 13 ones, means 10 ones plus 3 ones. So in this the one number is 110 and the last number is ones, so 3 ones. So whenever we are getting the two numbers in any of the adding numbers, then write the ones place number in the ones column and the carry over the tens place number in the next column. So we are writing here 3 under the ones column and carry over the 1 to the next column. So in the next column now we are getting 3 numbers to add. So 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 plus 9 is 15. So again 2 numbers we got here. So 5 we are writing in the tens place and 1 we are moving to the carry over to 100 place. So 1 plus 4 is 5, 5 plus 2 is 7. So like this we are adding the carrying with carrying numbers. Now we are starting our exercise, that is self practice 3B. In this also we have to add the numbers. In the first one it is already done. 1's place 8 plus 7 is 15, so 5 they have already written. And then 1 will be the carry over. So 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 2 8. 6 plus 1 7, 7 plus 2 9. And then 3. 395. It is already written the answer. Now second one we have to solve. So we are adding the ones column first. 5 plus 8 is 13. So we are adding 3 under the ones column and 1 we are moving to the tens column for carryover. Now 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 7 is 10. So 0 we are writing here and 1 we are moving to 100 place for carryover. So we are getting here now 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 3 8. So our answer will be 803. In third one, again ones column we will add first. 4 plus 9 is 13. So 3 we are writing at the down and 1 we are moving to the carry over to the tens place. Now 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 4 is 11. So 1 we are writing down and 1 we are moving to the next for carry over. 5 plus 1 6, 6 plus 1 is 7. So we got the answer 713. In fourth one, ones column, it is given to us 7 plus 3, 7 plus 3 is 10. So 0 we are writing it down and 1 we are moving to carry over. And 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 2, 10. Again, 0 we are writing here and 1 we are moving to carry over. 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. So we got the answer 900. Now in fifth one, ones place, it is given to us 6 plus 5. 6 plus 5 is 11. So 1 we are writing here and 1 we are moving to carry over. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 7, 14. So 4 we are writing here. And 1 we are moving to carry over. 4 plus 1 5, 5 plus 2 7. And sixth question, 1's place it is given to us 5 plus 2 7. So we are writing 7. 9 plus 9 18. So two numbers are there. So 8 we are writing here and 1 we are moving to carry over. 7 plus 1 8, 8 plus 1 9. So we got the answer 987. So like this we have to solve. So other now 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 you have to solve by yourselves. So you have to practice by yourself these questions. So our this exercise is finished now. Hope you understand.